on today's Bridging Futures, Cordiac Elementary School's Math Festival.
Today we're here at Cordiac Elementary in Rialto, and we're just having a great time doing math, having fun with our students while they get a chance to work together, and they get a chance to do some of the math practices.
My name is Roberto, and my favorite subject is math.
What I love about math is that you get to learn division, multiplication, subtraction, and addition.
It's really exciting for the kids. It brings a new, different twist on math by them being able to play games and enjoy and see math in a different light instead of just on paper.
With the Common Core standards changing, we want to make math fun and engaging for all students. So instead of just depending on instruction in the classroom, we want to do fun activities that our students could be engaged with as a whole.
I had to help out one of the stations here at our math festival, and it felt good to help the little kids.